The mountains stand frozen in stillness when the snows of winter are king. The deep valley, shadowed but friendly, waits for our voices to ring. Marks that we make on a mountain, etched by the sun and the sky, vanish like footprints in water when snow falls again from on high. Our voices, our laughter, will echo among these castles of stone as we play neath the gaze of Mount Temple on the slopes of Louise, all our own. Louise.